I'd like to ask you what you think about that. And if you don't want to comment, what message do you think you're sending?
We all watch in horror and consternation what's going on in the United States. It is a time to pull people together, but it is a time to listen.